out of turn number four, and it's going to be Buddy Kofoid. Up front, Buddy Kofoid going to pick up the BC 39 win. Still three wide up front, though. Buddy Kofoid's going to come away with the win on night number two. He'll go back-to-back here at Houston Speedway.